Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, speakers for. Okay, maybe I need to look into the camera instead of looking down at the laptop. I'm doing this from the laptop again, my brand new laptop. Well, it was my mother's. I bought it for her, but she decided that she wanted to go back to her old computer, which is run, it has 512 megs of RAM, a 40 gig hard drive. Yeah, it's ancient. It's a Dell Optiplex GX 280. Did I say 512 RAM? And it can't run Windows because my mother's good friend gave it to her, and it came with XP Pro on it, and it was so damn slow she couldn't play her Facebook games, so I reformatted it and put Linux on it. Xubuntu, to be exact. Oh, it has 11.04 on it right now. So she uses Chrome and then, plays your Facebook games that way. Okay. The whole point of this video is I'm having problems with YouTube. Okay, this account, the CWM880, screen just went dark, is under an AOL account. So I sign in as screen name here at AOL.com, then my password, and then all my videos and favorites are uploaded on this account. Okay, I use Gmail as my email. So when I want to go to my email, I have to click on YouTube. I have to click where it says CWM880, right here in the well, you can't see my finger. Hello. Over the right-hand corner, and then I have to sign out. And then go to gmail.com, sign in there, and check my mail. And I've been asking around on the forums, is there a way I can change it to my Gmail address so I don't have to sign in to two different accounts and have to sign in to one and then sign out, then sign in to another and then sign out, and vice versa. It's to the point now where, how long have I been talking? 3 minutes, 34 seconds. Okay. It's to the point now where I am having to use Firefox to do all my web browsing and YouTube. And then I use Internet Explorer number. Internet Explorer 8, I think it is, because I haven't. I don't like 9, so I left mine at 8. Actually, let me check. I'm having to use the trackpad, so I'm not used to it. Internet Explorer. And I have to set me an account up on Windows. I'm still using Mom's Windows account. Okay, this is Internet Explorer 8. I figured because I told the update, Windows update, to ignore the installation of Internet Explorer 9. But, okay, anyway, back to the story. Oh my God, crook in my neck. Okay, now I'm off camera. So back to the story. I don't want to start a new account. I just did that last year. I don't remember what my first account was, but it was like 2009 or something. This one is 880 is the one you're looking at, is November the 4th of 2010. So it just passed a year old. If I sign up again, it will sign me up under my Gmail address because it doesn't ask for an email address. It automatically assumes, okay, you're going to use Gmail for your account. So every time I get a comment, the comments are sent to my AOL address, which is automatically imported into my Gmail account. And then when this is where I'm gonna lose you. So when I get a comment and I open it up in Gmail, it's addressed to my AOL account because that's what this account is under, is AOL. And I tried to put it under a Gmail account and it said, "We're sorry, you're not allowed to have a Gmail account as your primary address." So what the hell do I do? Nobody has replied back on the forum, so I commented again and said, "Does anybody know? You know what? Can the YouTube gods change it for me so I don't have to sign into two different accounts?" Because when I created this account, I thought I was going to use the AOL address forever, and then somebody found out my email address and kept using it on Facebook to sign in as me. So it kept locking me out of my account, locking me out, locking me out. You know, I would get it unlocked, and it wouldn't be but like an hour later, it was locked again. And it said it was coming from somewhere in Texas, Bryan, Texas, I think, which is like way down south of here. And it gave me their IP address, and it said they're using Internet Explorer 8. And so I closed that, and that Facebook account had been opened since 9/09. So it's new too. And of course, the only two people that know my last name is "I Love Iberia" and "Another Day to Move On." She knows my last name because I'm stupid and liked their fan page and forgot that my Facebook screen went dark has my last name on it, so it broadcasted my first and last name. Because Facebook won't let you just put your last initial, which I'm not going to say what mine is. Well, CWM, that gives you kind of a clue, but that's all I'm saying. Okay, it's 9 minutes long, so I'm going to wrap this up. I need to work on this laptop and get me an account for Windows and probably plug this thing in because the battery, I'm running off of battery and it's got 3 hours and 1 minute. Okay. I like this webcam. I may start using this from now on instead of my flip. Okay. Talk to y'all tomorrow. And I'll let you know, since this video is too long, I'll let you know what happened between the saga of me taking down videos and stuff. Bye. To be continued. Do 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 do.